The referees have a split decision in favour of the red corner.